Hello everyone, once again early morning, and today just some different video because a few weeks ago some lady onto my job gave me some Soviet Union time ephemera, and I saw how different people altered some ephemera and create something small project. So I decided also used this Soviet Union time ephemera and create some small project, and this project I won't show you. This is this project. I hope you will see. Great. This is this project. This is like small book. And what this is? This lady gave me some medicine document to similar sorry, I won't show you, just different cover, but this is similar document, so you will see here. And this one is from 1960. This was from 1962. And inside I will use, I don't know you will have or not, but on Soviet Union time we have something like a job book. So this job book was need when a person come onto job. So on this book write when this person come onto job, and after write when this person go leave this job. So similar I will have here. You will hear writing stamp different job. This lady gave me two of this book. So this one have not much blank paper, but useful some pages. That what I will use here was completely blank. So I decided create something like a small notepad. So here you will see I will decoupage on some letter napkin, just fussy cut and glue here, stamping this and this flower and fussy cutting, and just create like a fake lamination here and inside. And just because I used long stitching to connect picture with this cover, so I used this washi tape to masking this long stitch. Inside, you will see here, I will use real flower to just a second. dried flour, so just like I don't know, not only like a decoration, but just much more. And I will stamping this element here, made fake laminate, so you will saw a background, original, I mean this page. And after I will found this small, hope you will see, this small photo, it's a real photo with family, some family, just made it this photo smaller and stamping this label, and onto this book, job book, I will use only stamp, because I will think long time I don't used my stamp, so I wanted to use my stamp, so here I will use different stamp to like a decoration onto page. So here is sunflower, here is just like some border stamp, here love, heart, rose, love, just some flower, another flower, butterfly, heart with flower, some corner, butterfly, sun, and ruler's stamp, nothing. Okay, here just border stamp, glass, birds with leaves, star, just like post stamp upside down, of course, flower border, and here just stamp with button and border. Here I will make collage, so this second cover I will just use some stencil with letter, Ukrainian letter, this one, hope you will see this one, and used some different color. You will don't see great, but I will use here this one, walnut stain, and just this one. This is blue. So just wanted to make some background, but also I wanted leave that it was possible to saw some handwriting, and here is stamp, but on result not great to see, only here, but it's okay. So this is my some small project with this draw flower with some altered Soviet Union time ephemera. Hope you will like it. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.